Hello students and everyone, welcome back to class 8 maths on my YouTube channel. Today we will begin chapter 11 statistics on textbook page number 67. The numbers of pages of a book Ninad read for 5 consecutive days were 60, 50, 54, 46 and 50. Find the average number of pages he read every day. Last year we have already studied how to find an average number. The formula of average is sum of all scores upon total number of scores. When you add all this number, we will get the answer sum of all scores. Okay. We have tried here addition form of these given numbers. Total number of scores is totally how many numbers are given? 5. So total number of scores, you have tried number 5, this box. So let's start adding. After 60, which number is given? 50. So the number 50 outright, this box. After 50, which number is given? 54. Number 54 outright, this box. After 54, which number is given? 46. Number 46 outright, this box. Plus 50 already is given. Okay. Then upon 5. Now you have to add this number. After adding these numbers, you have tried this box. 60 plus 50 plus 54 plus 46 plus 50 divided by 5 you have to do. After adding these numbers, how much you will get the answer? I am getting the answer 260. Now you have to divide 260 by 5. Okay. I will divide it here. After dividing 260 by 5, I am getting the quotient 52. Okay. Quotient 52, you have tried this box. Okay. Therefore, average of number of pages read daily is 52. The average is also known as arithmetic mean or mean. This may come in pillows during exam. Arithmetic mean or mean. Underline this. If you understood an average sum on textbook page number 67, give us the feedback or comments. Subscribe the channel, like and share. Thank you.